In de tent wordt gedanst. En die tent is de afgelopen dagen de locatie geweest waar hoofdzakelijk dance acts staan. En een van die groepen was de Fugees. En waar de Fugees spelen is het altijd broeierig.
Big up one time. This is El Boogie representing the refugee camp. Fugees, Wyclef Roswell, not here right now, but I'm Lauren, I can represent. One time, two times, yeah. Ready or not, here I go. You can't hide.
Sing along.
Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I go. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you want me.
Now I escape, sleep, walk away. Those who can relate, know the world they can.
Fugees now?
For about 7-8 years, since I was like 13 years old. I'm 21 now, so if you do the math, whatever, how many years that is.
Yeah. So you started out as a hip-hop band, but now it's much more, isn't it?
Well, it was always a hip-hop band with a lot of different things. Singing, instrumentation, dancing. We were just all about making music and having a good time at the same time. I don't really remember my life without hip-hop. When I was 5 years old, I remember hearing Curtis Blow, and you know, it just was always around. So it's a part of my upbringing. Hip hop is a culture, you know. Rap music is the form of music within it, but hip hop is a cultural thing. It's the way we walk, the way we talk, the way we dress, you know, what we're into. And I was just raised in a culture that happened to be, you know, predominantly hip hop, R&B, you know, in its music.
Is that also why you covered Killing Me Softly, because you were into soul?
Yes. You know, just like we were into hip-hop, at least for kids in America, our parents, you know, were into a lot of the soul, you know, revolutionary music of the 60s and 70s, so it just was passed down, you know, to me by my mother and my father.
Are y'all with us, Holland? Make some noise, y'all!
Welcome to the greatest hip-hop show.
A little jazz, a little reggae, definitely hip-hop.
Oh.
That's my DJ, DJ Leon. You can't catch him on camera, but he's acting really stupid over there. But Fugees is basically just a song that reintroduced us back into hip-hop because we had went away for a minute to do an album. So Fugees is just about having a good time, you know, taking some of the seriousness out of hip-hop music, all of the violence, and just having knowing, remembering how to enjoy ourselves. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
What's up? Yeah. We used to be number 10. Now we work in the front.
De Fugees, gisteren opgenomen in de danstent van Pinkpop. En we zijn nog steeds achter het podium bij Sepultura. Op de laatste plaats.